It's time for lunch because it's Monday at noon. Chef Aris Cabrera is here from the grill at Robson Quail Creek to make pecan chicken salad. Let's get started.
All right. We're going to make our very famous pecan chicken salad that we have in our menu.
And we're focusing on nuts today because of the pecan festival that's coming up. And
that's right.
A lot of people lot with your nuts. So let's go ahead and get started.
All right. Going to ask you to help me a little bit.
Okay, I'll help you.
If you can mix this too in this plate over here. And kind of mix it a little bit.
Okay.
There you go.
And what is that we're mixing?
We're mixing panko and pecan dust that we call it. A lot of people call it pecan meal. And we're going to coat this chicken breast.
Okay.
Kind of nice and coat it over there. So we can add some oil.
So this is pecans and what now?
Panko is breadcrumbs.
Oh, breadcrumbs.
Japanese breadcrumbs.
Okay.
So what are we going to do? Then we're going to sear this chicken.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then after we sear that, then what are we doing?
After we sear that, we're going to let it be happy on that pan. We're going to make some greens. On the bowl that's right behind you over here. See?
Oh, okay.
There you go.
So we dump these in here?
Mm-hmm. And then we have this dressing that we made earlier.
Okay, so now we're putting some dressing on it. You want me to put this stuff in there?
You can put all that stuff in here.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like me to put all the tangerines in here?
Put
it looks like cucumbers, tangerines.
Some chopped pecans.
Mm-hmm. All fitting in here.
That's right.
And we're going to mix it up.
Then
go ahead.
We're going to mix it up. There you go.
It smells good. It smells sweet, actually.
There you go.
What's in the dressing?
The dressing is pear and balsamic vinaigrette. We have some honey, some salt, pepper, and then we're going to finish with some pecan meal as well.
Okay.
So everything is pecan.
You want to put some of this in here or no?
Nope. I already put that one already.
Oh, okay.
So while I put the greens over here, would you mind to wrap that avocado that will be all garnished today?
Okay, so then we put some avocado in here.
That's right. Oh, you're doing a good job. There you go. That'll be our garnish.
All right. And, And then you're going to obviously dice up the chicken and put it on top, and it should come out looking something like this. And if this looks appetizing, appealing to you, it should because it smells delicious.
And with
go to our
with
website. The recipe is posted there, TucsonNewsNow.com. Just look for our What's for Lunch section. We'll be right back.